Hi. In this video I will show you how can we control the ceiling lamp for bedroom, corridor or stairs, from two or more locations, without wires. To show, I will use this light bulb which is identical to the ceiling lamp. I will use three wall switches. But the module can support up to 12 wall switches. They work by impulse. They can be mounted on the wall with screws or double adhesive tape. The control module can be with Wi-Fi and radio frequency or separately according to your wishes. The module has two input and output terminals. To the output terminal we connect the light bulb, and to the input we connect the voltage supply. Attention! Do not work under electrical voltage. After connection, the light is on. We reset the module by pressing the button 8 times. The receiver clears all the remote control data in this memory. The switch works like a car remote control and using a CR2032 battery. To put the battery, we unplug the switch on the top. The fixed part. Using a screwdriver we slightly distend the plastic to get out of the clips. The battery will be inserted with the sign plus and up. In the package of the control module comes the user manual. To memorize these wall switches we will press the module button twice, and then press and release the wall switch button. To memorize the other wall switches, repeat the operation. It can memorize up to 12 wall switches or remote controls. If the module has Wi-Fi, it can also be controlled from the phone. Scan the QR code and download Smart Life or Tuya Smart application. Log in, or register in the application. Enter an add device. Here we choose lighting. Then lighting Wi-Fi. We confirm the indicator. We accept that the application has access to the location. After we enter our Wi-Fi network and password. Now we expect to connect to the device. When connecting, the module will light. From this moment you can control the module from distance, working with the phone and on mobile data.